Alright, I guess we're about to play Pikmin 1. With 15 days instead of 30 this time. Okay, making it challenging. The Sunspeckled Terrace, so we're not going back to Pikmin 1. And now we got all this flashback camera. Okay, never mind. Alright, just the reds. Okay. Okay, that's clever. Okay, I was just trying to bring the map up. Why do we have to do that? I can already see the blue onion up there. It's in a spider web. Spiders. Can't do the charge attack, unfortunately. Oh, there's a bridge part, so let's get started on that. I can pull more Pikmin out, right? I say we start getting to work, shall we? I forgot where that was already. Jeez. Let's see if we can get this next pile back now. Let's head that way. Come on. be able to run past that thing okay. You should be able to handle the giant blowhog okay then. Should just try to get a treasure at this point. There's one over here. Can't get it though from that side. There's a treasure we can get now. Okay, we have just enough to do this now. Thankfully, we're not disturbing that Bulborb's rest. We're just in front of his waking path. Now I'm gonna describe what the part is like in the first game. Lame. Well, I say we try to head over there and get some yellow Pikmin, yeah? Oh my god, they woke him up! Idiots! Oh my god, you idiots! Make up for all those Pikmin loss now. No, I don't think they'll be able to carry this onion back in time, but oh wait! Oh, we can just move the ship over here. That's fine by me. Oh dear, we're already at the big ones. That'll be super great if we can get this back in time. Perfect. Start repopulating you guys too. Yeah, we know the drill. The yellow gets that. That's gonna be the first yellow. You guys can fight over it. I think the Reds are gonna win, though. Oh well. Nope, now the Yellows win. Haha! We have one Yellow extra. Oh, so I just needed two to go to the next area, okay. Well, I say we just finished the first area first. I saw the blue Pikmin. Perfect! Well, we already have 15 yellows, now we're already perfectly balanced. Here, kill all these guys. All right, I lost the yellow. Y'all can worry about that later. Now we gotta fix this bridge. hopefully the ship's right there. And I'll go up and get that treasure. Head that way next, you know, so we grab these guys. You can worry about that later. Cannon beetle. Oh, that's just for the gate. Okay, how do we get up there? I just gotta come around here. Should we bring the base back there? I don't know. On the bright side, we got that bridge fixed. Ooh, butterfly. Shortcut back down, nice. Although, the faster we go this way, though. Well, since we don't seem to need to go back there anymore, let's just bring the base back over here. They are conveniently heading this way anyway. Oh, the water's dried up! Yeah, I was worried how we were gonna get over there, but no, the water's just dried up. We can, hopefully go up there, maybe? Well, if only you guys could make it up there to hit that. Oh yeah, you guys gotta get started on this too, in fact. All of you work on it. Thank you. That's meant to be a shortcut. Good design there. Let's just head up there next, shall we? Oh, there's a big guy. Oh, that's a base even. Alright, y'all just put a hold on that. I'm gonna kill this dude. Going to function like the normal cannon beetle. He doesn't have that hole anymore. Maybe he will? Maybe he still does. Okay, I just thought it was a different hole, but I guess I'm wrong. Have a yellow Pikmin go in just so we'll have more attack power when we do this. Okay, just doing it. You're not gonna be facing me. Move base, baby, move base. Just enough of you here to carry this guy. And yeah, we can actually have more Pikmin out now because of the floral leak. I'm guessing we're gonna need to get our doggy. We're gonna eventually get Moss into the party. Yep, stop the treads right into it. Doesn't seem like we can go that way either without Doggy. There's that up there. If we just head around this way, maybe we can knock this out real fast. Remember how roundabout-y this level was? Hey, it's the Mimuda. Wait, just have enough to make it work. Perfect. Perfect. Who's out? Oh dear. Oh my god, you idiots. Alrighty, let's go. I wonder if I'm gonna remember to use these items. And I like to believe those creatures are still around, Olimar. And I wish we could interact with them. Maybe we'll find moss in this level. So let's just go here now. Trees too, Olimar. I love those giant slides. I wish we could see some kids in the background playing on them. I'm sure that'll be relevant later. There's some building parts. Let's get those out of the way. Let's get this guy out of the way too. Then we immediately gotta burn down those things. Alright, perfect. Perfectly lines up. Let's get you guys started on this, too. Go this way, please. Good, they thought to come back this way. They're smart. Hard to deal with those things without Rock Stickman. But there was a floor look. Where did that bomb rock even come from? Oh! They can use bomb rocks. That's incredible. Well, go on and doom yourselves then. Oh, wow. I guess you're a little smart. Where's the Floralet? Oh! The Floralet got unearthed by the bomb and now they're carrying it. Good. We're smart. We're smart. Smart like doggies. And now these guys are pretty much harmless without their rocks. I think there's actually one more rock over there, so let's just get rid of him. Well, gotta go back to the first level and get those blue Pikmin before we get those. Can't walk over here, can they? Can they? Oh, and yeah, and then this isn't harmful. Not at all. I'm pretty sure if I get to this area, we'll get to another thingy. Thanks. Let me see. Could even be one over here. Let's just head over here. Chrysanthemum. 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 Good, we don't have to beat anything to get here. Well, I say we sacrifice a bomb to deal with that chrysanthemum. Boy, do they eat a lot of Pikmin. They have a lot of HP. Oh, sure, just eat the bomb, why don't ya, fool? Oops! Oh, didn't mean to waste that one. I forgot it's still... has them active, and that's really annoying. Oh well. Eat. Question is, could that actually make it if we carried it all the way over here? I do not know. Just worry about that later. Let me think. Oh, I thought that was an ore piece, but no, that's just something else. Guess I'll have you guys work on this. Meanwhile, I could maybe run over there? Let's go see. Let's see if it lets me do this. Well, I can definitely cut over here, so this is easy. It makes it look like it can make it, but you can't. Oh, hello there. Lots of chrysanthemums around here. Ugh. Alright, let's see if I have another bomb rock. Okay, good. One of them's not wasted yet. Kill the butterflies too! It would have been neat if they killed the butterflies too. So let me see. Now I don't even have enough Pikmin to carry that stupid thing.
Bearing Snagrit!
Barlick. Alright, well, they're gonna have to carry that thing past the Snagrit. Oh no, we got a path over there, don't we? If only we can get this thing fixed. Okay, just hold off on that, you fools. Let's build this thing right now. You know, I could run off this thing. I don't see why you can't run off this thing. Oh, there's the ship! Okay! Okay, I was really hoping there was like a campsite around here, and there is. Thank you so much. Oh, that is so nice. Just all of you get to work on that right now. Oh, you can actually see their route. That's pretty nice. I might have made things a little bad for y'all, didn't I? Oh, that sucks. That really sucks for y'all. I can actually call some more Pikmin down. Blue onion! Oh, wow, we really need to get one of those things up here now. First order of business is definitely making this bridge. Oh, you have to fix that side too, interesting. Whatever. You guys will be safe down there, won't you? Oh, we're out of raw materials. That really sucks. Looks like those other Pikmin finished bringing that treasure back. Like cookies, peanut butter chocolate cookies. Delicious. These bridges, I mean. Who are we missing? I don't know. Well, no, it's that way. I didn't see them under the marker. It's so stupid. Oh, hello there. Alright, well, you guys are gonna perish, sorry. Too bad. Let's go get a four of it, shall we? Ugh, now we see what we need the bomb rocks for! Ugh. This is it then. Alright, the Snaggret. You guys aren't gonna go on the Snaggret route. Please make this throw. Oh yeah! Alright. Good game. And please clip past here, Olimar. Bad game. Oh, that stupid kid who let that stupid bucket there. Making the smallest inconvenience for the little people. What was that? Now we know they got back in time. Entering relatively unexplored territory, not too shabadoo. Oh, that's a meaty long legs! That's what that sound was. And we can't go up there till we have moss, of course. Where the heck do we get moss then? Okay, we really don't need to collect this. This is pointless. We already got yellow Pikmin. Let's collect it anyway, sure. What we need to do is get more building material so we can get those frickin' blue Pikmin. If only we can go up here. How do we turn that off, then? Stupid faucet. Whatever, you're not worth it. Haven't we been yet? Okay, let's go over here then. There he is! Okay, finally! Good! Glad we didn't have to wait long. Now I can destroy all those obstacles. Thank goodness. Oh, and I see more bridge parts! That's what we really need right now. Well, I could have just come here and come around here all along, I guess. But more importantly. So, since y'all are starting that now, I'm just gonna head up here and start working on that bridge. Fine by me. Thank you, mate. I have to remember to get those other guys back. They're probably still loitering up there. Dumb. But I can still do this. Come on, they're still up there. How close do I have to be? Jeez. Thank you. Okay, see, why isn't this in the main game? Like, there's no command to tell Ochi to do that. I should probably save this for the blue Pikmin when I think about it. No. Attack this, you idiot! What?
They want to bring me on site.
Oh no.
But good job though. The one that pays $80,000.
Oh wow.
Yeah. It's also downtown though, so I'm going to go all the way downtown for an interview on Thursday.
Jeez.
Damn, now I've got to get an outfit together. Drive all the way downtown, park in a downtown parking garage, go to an interview in an office building. It's going to take me 2 days. This is on Thursday, too. This just means I can't have another meal. I had to lose a couple pounds. I hope they don't say, oh, she's too old. You know?
Yeah. Yeah.
If I don't interview meet the team, that guy really liked me though.
That was plucked.
I liked him too. So, what are you going for dinner? You don't feel like it.
I'm not really sure about the leftovers. Just give me a little time to think.
Steak or something?
Yeah, I'm like,
I don't think I have any fish.
Well, steak's fine then.
I got salmon.
Well, okay. Just make my way up there for now.
Clothes on.
With
this stuff.
Oh, yeah, we'll be up here. Yeah. Well, we have a shortcut
so you don't
now.
Need one ravioli?
Ravioli, maybe, not the pizza. Really not much else to do here. Let's just get more blues. Get more blues so we can take care of this business over here. There's a frickin' beady long legs thumping around. Thank you. Oh, no. Just the blues. Idiots. Ironically, there are 12 pieces here. Oh dear! God, those things really hide. Can't even detect them on the map. Now here's an idea. Alright, now that it's out of there, y'all can take care of it. You guys are going that way. I guess that would be the shorter route. That's pretty clever. But for this thing, this is the shorter route. I don't see why this can't be the shorter route for the pieces. It's weird. I guess they both got here roughly at the same time. That's pretty good. The blues actually won. They won that little race. How do we get up there? No, we need moss for that. Okay, let's just get started on... I mean, there's probably nothing we can do here with so short time. Now we can fight BD Longlegs we want. I think we'll just backtrack to the first area for now, since we have all these Pikmin. Yeah, I see we're gonna end this day. Wow, so she's way stronger than Pochi.